You know, the more I use the suit, the more I look at it, the more I realize it's basically just the Batman Incorporated suit. You know? Anyways, guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Fresh Away here. I'm bringing you more Batman Arkham City, because, you know, I'm bored and why not? Yeah, it's me. What of it? Hey, yo. Fuck you think you're doing with this fucking metal pipe? Damn. I thought I got it off in time. My combo is ruined.
Kill you, Bat.
Break your arm. Friggin' nonsense. Nineteen combo, not bad. Not bad at all. I love the free fall combo in these games, I really do. But you know, we're back with more Arkham City. We have to go basically stop the Joker. And if memory serves me right, there's gonna be a whole bunch of guards with snipers. Unless I already took them out, I can't remember. They're either here or they're somewhere else.
Woman and Poison Ivy. Those bitches I wouldn't go anywhere near.
Why are you calling Catwoman a bitch, huh? That's gonna come in handy. I guess I already took him out, or they're just not here. But let's continue to the stale mail. That's where we have to go anyways. But like I was saying, the more I use this particular bat costume...
Is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Aurum, find me a route into the steel mill.
Flecty, I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Okay, they didn't hear a thing. Good. How about, like I was saying, like, this looks... If you, like, really look at this, it's the same thing as the Batman Incorporated Batsuit right here. Like, it's not exactly the same, but, you know, the idea is there, you know? The idea is there.
The way Batman's getting back in his place, front doors are sealed, and Joker's even fired up the furnaces so he can't come back and through the chimneys. Look around for a new route in, and we'll kill him while he's looking. I can't believe it. Look at us. Joker's back and we're armed to the teeth.
In case he turns around, you know.
Arkham City again. When we've killed everyone who stands against Joker.
There we go.
Tear down the walls to this place and show Gotham not to mess with Joker.
It'll be sweet. Well, hold on. Why don't Batman just go around the back and go in there?
See, he has the idea.
But this is Batman, right?
Joker's way ahead of you. He's got an entire...
Dumbass. Shit. Guy. Go. Ayo. I'm Batman. You can't kill me. I'm Batman. I'm Batman.
He's disappeared.
I'm Batman, that's what. Oh shit, that was nearly death. But you know, we made it work. Idiot. I'm playing with our heads. I love it. I'm truly am the Batman. I'm Batman.
Where's Rachel?
I can still do the voice too.
Where's she? Where's Rachel?
It was my throat, but you know, fuck it. Okay. This one over there.
You think he's really coming?
Of course I'm Batman. Coming.
Of course he is. Nah, I reckon Freeze got him. He's stuck in a block of ice about now. Really? Yeah, Freeze must be pretty pissed, right? I mean, Joker stole his wife, threatened to pull the plug. No way was Freeze gonna forget that. How the hell do you know that?
You're going night-night.
Joker had me drag Freeze's lady to a van.
Alright.
No idea where she ended up. Did you see what she looked like? Is she hot?
The fuck?
In a block of ice.
Is he hot?
If you thawed her out, would she be hot?
The way I understand it, if she thaws out, she's dead. But
I've got the man!
What?
Get over! God! Everyone, get your asses over here now!
I love using the fair route, you know?
This is no good. He won't wake up. That's it. We're screwed.
You are screwed.
What are we gonna do now? Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead.
He's right, you know.
Chicken.
You guys are dead. Well, you're gonna wish you were dead after I'm done with you, with how much, medical bills you're gonna have to pay, but you know, that's neither in there, here nor there, you know?
I'll find you. Can you hear me? I'll find you.
Yeah, I hear you. Side takedown. Pop up here. Act like nothing happened. Come on now, folks. I'm Batman.
Smoke.
Batman. I'm Batman! Let's go! Oh, there's one more. How do I want to do this? Take out you.
Sure, it came from over there. It came from over here!
How you doing? What the fuck?
Was it you stopped the stupid Batman? I'm
having
a syringe of my blood in his neck, for God's sakes, and I'm half dead. What's your excuse?
What the fuck? Ayo, what?
camera down in Sector 4.
My man. My man, I put him down so hard, he died.
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, I was on the phone with Professor Strange yesterday, and he told me what it is.
Really? What is it?
Hey, yo, I'm here. Super kick.
Now that all the Titan containers are destroyed, I should go back to Bane and see how he's doing.
I mean, we could go to Bane or we can continue with the main mission. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do the main mission. We'll go to Bane after. You know? Let's see if we can do this. Okay, I can. Logical. Give me. Got a duck. And now it's just a waiting game. Wish I was joking.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Why?
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst case security measure. Ooh. Strange told the High Council
he failed
to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided.
Shit, how fucking stressful this part is.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Okay, there we go. Wait, what am I doing? I can just...
Did you see the Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? All good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Nope.
Don't know.
Batman!
What the fuck you think you're doing? No, sir. What do you think you're doing with that gun, mister? You ain't going nowhere. I literally just came in here and fucked shit up. There's a TV, what am I saying? I can't use the X-ray on that.
Can I get me some of that crazy cure? Who I want answers, damn it, now! Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all, the ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences, and then bang, they tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourself,
right,
boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
Jesus, how are they simple? What? Like, goddamn. Fucking obsessed, bitch.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss. It's the fact.
You ain't gonna do nothing, bitch. Oh, damn. Easier than I expected, you know? Nah. You gotta stay up here. Because I said so.
Help me, please.
I don't want to. I'm leaving him up there. I don't give a fuck. This is the same Batman as he used to.
Get me down from here.
Didn't I tell you no? Golly, the fucking god of this guy. Fine, I'll let you down.
Help me, please.
Gonna shut up. I just gotta leave you there. So are you gonna attempt to punch me or what, so I can knock you out? Fuck! I gave it the right hook! Batman ain't fucking around no more. Y'all pissed him off one too many times, there's nothing I can do. Nothing I can do, folks. Nothing I can do. On.
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back.
Okay, there we go.
Don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him. That they never believed Protocol to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't
they? Yep. Shut that shit up.
You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
I'll be fine, Barbara. And don't call me Bruce out of fucking telecom. Don't you remember what happened when Riddler hacked into our shit, huh? Oh wait, of course you don't. You're a dumbass. False alarm, we good. Am I really gonna have to do this manually? Looks like it. Okay, that's over with. unlock? No, it's just a moment saying on us, like usual. Oh my god, I actually did that first try. Actually, it used to take me, like, at least 5. Let's go. Got a first spy here. Oh, fuck.
Oh god, it's you! I'm sorry.
I missed that.
It's alright. You're safe.
I could have killed you with this thing.
No, you couldn't.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Mines.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
No. Batman.
Do I look worried?
Wait, hold on.
Worried?
No. Let me give you an earful.
Hi, Batman!
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
There we go. Just like that.
I'm Batman.
Right? Hold on. There should be something else here. Anything else? No? Maybe so? 1, 2, 3? Oh, fuck. I don't know why. No, there's nothing else.
And then she said, not even with yours.
That's funny, man.
And then what?
Oh, fuck.
I got him. He's over here.
Damn it. Damn. I didn't think that would make noise.
Not even with yours.
Funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it? Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
What's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right? It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
What was that?
Boom! One man down. It's looking like a rerun of
Bat thugs armed with proximity mines.
You heard the boss. I've got the door.
Well, look who it is. This'll teach you for trying to steal from me. You guys go. I'll be along soon.
I've got this way covered!
Damn. He's down. Don't give a fuck.
He He's making you idiots look like fools. That's my job.
Not wrong there.
Come on, someone must know where he is.
Come on, turn the corner, turn the corner. Good boy.
Mine in position.
What are you saying? Sorry, I don't speak knocked out language, gibberish. Yeah, that.
Door clear.
Oh, I think I just hit someone in one skull. Gotta get that nice hard door. Mine's a bloody tunnel.
You heard the...
Oh, shit.
Keep him over here. I'm sure.
I thought that was a ledge. My bad. My bad.
I found someone.
Where the hell are you?
I'm nowhere and everywhere. Mind that makes sense. Position.
This is no good. He won't wake up. He was actually telling the truth.
Mine's still... What? Got another one down over here!
Oh, no shit, Sherlock.
Come on, pick up! Damn it, he's out cold!
Nobody actually pulled that off in time.
Man down! Man down!
Three of you left!
What's going on here? This is not good.
Are you backing up all the way in there, you pussy boy? Nothing and everything. Dumbass. Don't listen to your ears next time. You buffoon.
What's going on here?
Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
There's someone over here! Man down!
Tell me what you know.
This can be as easy or as painful as you like.
No, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
Thank you.
You would.
Well, what do you know? You did it. You took them all out. I know I should be sad, but the truth is, I'm happy. Happier than I've been in years. How about you?
Protocol 10 will commence.
Oh shit.
In 20 minutes.
Forgot about that.
I hear you, buddy.
How's it going in there anyway?
It's all good. In position.
Oh yeah, forgot I could just go up here. I should have packed this shit. Again, this is what you're supposed to do. This man is straight poofoo. this out. Check this out. Check this out.
If I get Batman in my sights, he won't even know what hit him.
Let's wait a few. See if he realizes where I am. Dude, right behind you. Want to talk about your life warranty? Jesus. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Honestly, I forgot about that. Good?
Stop that! What are you?
I can't. This is great.
If you don't stop doing that, I'm gonna tell Mr. J and he.
Weasel Space has to continue going forward. She's bad. I get it. Oh yeah, you get the point. Okay, we can do it now. Nothing. Okay, I already added it.
You heard all that protocol 10 blow that Strange has been spouting? What the hell's his problem? Didn't he give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he was joking.
Me too, but don't you think that's kind of crazy?
Hi.
Who spends millions of dollars?
Batman! He's here!
And also, here's a little Easter egg, if it's here. I think it is. Probably not right. I don't think it's here yet. Got it right there. Harley's pregnant with Joker's kid. Okay. I mean, they can try all they want,
Protocol
but,
10
yeah.
Will commence in 10 minutes.
Damn, guns jammed.
Dumbasses. There you go. Right on the head, you know? Hold on. Where is it? Over here.
How the hell are we gonna find Harley stuck in this elevator?
Thought she went off to get something from Freeze.
She did, and then she came back.
Then why are we searching for her?
She probably just got lost. You know what she's like. Still, at least Jason.
Girl.
Yeah, man. Luigi's been locked up in that little room, killing all the doctors who can't fix him. And then suddenly, he's all good.
Jimmy said he just saw him heading out.
We're moving. Thank God.
Why ain't the power back on?
Who cares? We're moving.
Oh fuck. Hey yo. There we go. I thought I was stuck. I'm like, oh, you gotta be shitting me. Fuck.
Not much.
He woke up.
Man, you must have really hated your mother.
But you wouldn't believe. And she hated.
What the hell? How did you- what? I thought I was supposed to double takedown. Fun. Shut the fuck up.
Come from then.
How the hell should I know? Suck.
On.
This'll.
Okay, there we go. Now this is easier, I can just free flow.
You should run, Batman.
No, you should though. Woo! That was clean.
Think about lying to me. Riddler, tell me everything.
Okay, don't hurt me!
That was clean.
You've been very educational.
Oh my god, that was a clean combo. Can't lie. What is this? Freeze cluster grenade creates a large freeze blast explosive capable of freezing. Oh, nice. Thank you very much. Now I can leave. And go back to what I was doing. We done here. And it's over here.
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go. I mean,
fuck a please.
If you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach
me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101.
Right.
Seconds out.
Come on, Joker. Put up a fight.
Please stop. I can't take any more. You win. You beat me. Hang on. Did I say me? I meant me and these guys.
Okay, then.
You may
want to
run,
Ben. No, you may want to run, though.
Let's give a big hand to Mr. Abramovich.
God damn.
It's not like he couldn't use one.
Arkham City's gonna be your grave.
Oh, shit. I rocked myself with that.
I will bury you.
Sure you will.
I'll kill you back.
Oh my God, hold on. Again, confused here. Bro, really?
This is boring. Maybe a little Titan will spice things up.
No, thank you.
This is where you're gonna die.
Come on. Woo! There we go. Fucking hell. Oh, there we go. God damn, taking way too much damage. Oh. Okay, hold on. I'm not gonna die here, that's for sure. Come on. There we go. Ooh, this was close, but not gonna lie. It was close. Oh, sir, you stay knocked out. There we go. Woo! I was this close to dying. Holy shit. I was so close to death. Yikers.
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I
exactly.
Represent the great Ra's al Ghul. Head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman, and we will give you the secret of immortality.
He'll be unstoppable.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth?
Maybe, maybe not.
Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No! Oh, shut up! After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.
Dumb bitch. Dumb son bitch.
Are we not done yet, Ivy? I told you that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered them. You said you would water them. Now there's only one left, and Strange has it sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant. Deal?
I should kill you.
You should, but you shouldn't.
Fine.
No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out! Now!
Don't push your luck, Selena. Fuck.
Roger that, Tiger 87. Hold your position.
Hi! Hey, yo, what? Man. You and your fucking shields. Go away. I mean, he's just skipped the whole traveling here, so.
Good girl, Ivy. I can always count on you to make-
Yeah, but he's just a skippy traveling here. Because why not? And the next part of this-
And there's the storage facility.
The next
nice
part.
Work, Red. Time to get in there.
Selena, shut up for once. The next part of this game will be basically the finale of the game and whatnot. Yeah, the next part of this game should be like the finale, last part, you know? Wait, what? I got turned around for some reason. Right here.
Okay, there's the vault. Looks like a standard three-card security protocol. Really? You'd think these people would have learned by now. Hopefully the keys are down there, deep in the pockets of those tiger guards. I'll need to be quick and stay out of sight. One wrong move and the failsafes will trigger, and that vault will be locked down permanently.
Yeah, I know. I see this guard's routine. Turn around, come on. Turn around. Nice. And then he's the next one I'm going after.
That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room.
Woo! Worked out that time. First, like, two times I got caught. In the most bullshit ways, I shit you not.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
No.
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move.
I don't like this.
What's up with this no prisoner bullshit?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
Alright, I gotta wait for this guy to move. Yeah, I know. They will check the ceiling. Already
check
on it.
Your numbers.
Move it! Casualty, my location!
I gotta wait for them to, like, move out.
Watch your line of sight.
Stay on target. Don't lose focus.
Yeah, I gotta wait for them to move out and whatnot to spread out. What is this going there, please? Are they not hear the ceiling rattling? That's my question. Are they that dumb? Oh, come on, dude. Wait. Alright, never mind. I had to itch my leg.
Check your numbers.
Yeah, check your numbers, dumbasses. Idiots.
This is Tiger 5-4. We have confirmation that target is in the steel mill. I repeat, Batman is in the steel mill.
Good. Take it our first target. Protocol 10 will wipe both the Batman and the Joker from this earth.
Target is set.
Then let Protocol 10 commence.
Understood.
Target is mobile.
Commencing in 3.
Target is 2, mobile. Hey. 1. Hey, yo. Bitch. Alright. Alright, it's my health regen.
Looks like this kitten's got the cream. Try and tie me up in your plants? Like hell. How does that feel, Ivy?
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson.
Alright then.
Oh, tonight just keeps getting better. Batman will soon be dead, and now I have you too, Miss
Kyle. I don't know you. Don't call me my name. There we go. There you go, bitch. Right. Where do you think you're going, huh? Get up. Eyes is broke as heck.
Visual confirmation. The steel mill is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad.
Open the door.
The Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right?
Yeah, he won't die.
Screw him.